A month before, I was actually feeling chest things, you know, and I was getting short of breath. And I thought it was a cold, you know, a chest cold or something like that. So I went to the doctors 2 weeks before this all happened. And he said, he gave me an inhaler and gave me some antibiotics to take. And then finally, the night that it happened, I said to my family, I said, I'm not feeling good. I said, I just don't feel right.
It was a nightmare. I was living a nightmare. That's basically all I can really describe it as. As I began to scream to respond to me, both my kids got up, and you can imagine as a mom, you know, trying to comfort your kids while you're trying to have your husband come back.
Well, December 30th, I had congestive heart failure at 3 o'clock in the morning. Heart had stopped. Organs began to fail. My wife performed CPR.
Or at least tried to.
Then finally the EMS guys showed up and they were able to get my heart started again. They took me to one hospital. They couldn't do anything. They transferred me to another hospital. They couldn't do anything with me. So I ended up at Hershey. And when I went in to, when I got there, Dr. Boniosi had told my mom that I had 2 minutes to live, and they needed to get me hooked up to the ECMO machine right away. They took me into surgery, hooked the ECMO machine up, and 3 days later I came to, did not realize what had happened, and finally I began to find out what happened, and just in the meantime, they originally said that I was going to need a heart pump, heart transplant, all that kind of stuff. So there were some complications with the heparin. My body's allergic to the heparin blood thinner. So that took the heart pump out for a while. But in the meantime, my heart came back from 5% to 30%. And when I was discharged, I was at 30%. And as of 4 weeks ago, I'm at 35%.
As Dr. Boniosi explained it to us, that the ECMO machine would give his heart a chance to rest time. And he was on it for about 2 weeks, and that's exactly what the ECMO machine did for his heart. Because if it was not able to rest, we wouldn't possibly be here today.
Feel good.
So we were great. So thankful for the staff of Hershey Medical Center and the wisdom of doctors.